shall pay for their actions today. For this, I shall close Boston Port!
He sure is a lousy port. Freedom and liberty is what we're for. If we have to, we'll fight for our own.
Well, old King George kept his word. He did close the Boston Port. And he did a lot of other things the colonists felt were unfair. They weren't about to swallow the bitter cup of tea the king had brewed for them. They knew they would have to defend their rights before the king started taking all their rights away from them. So, they all got together and formed the first Continental Congress in 1774. And the first item of business was to appoint a leader.
Not very well.
Say it loud. Say it loud. Thank you.